So funny now, people, I never tell the audience what to put in. That part's up to you. For people who don't carry cash anymore, I know some people don't, so we got QR codes on the sides. That's the modern way to keep street theatre alive and gentle. Thanks for listening, folks, but let's keep me alive first. If you agree, how about one last round of applause? We'll do this for you. Okay. This is where we light up. Be careful. Children.
time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus ride. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. I had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on over my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new ride. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my car, let it air out. What does that mean, eh? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight, life gets blurry. And things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. Spend the money I know, now I'm back to wrong. Looking for the antidote to crack the call. Pretty sure that I mean I'm classy wrong. Pretty pretty, give it to me, but I can't get on. Talking down to me, I'm gonna have to crack your nose. And crack your jaws, looking for the
answer. Remember, the only people who support me are the people who come forward at this point.